Welcome to Digital Skilling. In today's video, I will show you how to capture image using Nimbus. Many times we may want to take a screenshot or capture what is on our screen in order to share with someone. Using Nimbus, we can take screenshots to capture a full web page or just part of a page. Nimbus capture is free, fast and reliable. Nimbus is an add-on feature in the Chrome browser. Let us first see how to add Nimbus to Chrome. Search Nimbus in Google and click the first link that appears on the screen as shown here. It will redirect you to the Chrome Web Store. On the right hand side, you will see an option called Add to Chrome. While clicking on the option, a pop-up will appear. Here you have to select Add Extension so that the Nimbus will be added to the Chrome extension. Now open your web browser. You can find the extension icon on the top right side. Click on the extension icon and a list of extensions you have installed in your Chrome web browser appears. Move the cursor over to Nimbus Screenshot and Screen Video Recorder. And you can find three dots aligned vertically on the right as options. Near that, an option called Pin will be available. Click on Pin. Near the extension, now you can see the Nimbus icon. Let us now see how to capture images using Nimbus. If you want to capture a particular tab, you have to click on that tab. After that, you have to select the Nimbus icon which will be available on the right top corner. As soon as you have captured the image on your screen, you get redirect into editor window. If you don't want to edit anything, simply click done. If you need to edit, there are many options, so I will explain the uses of editing tools. Magnifying glasses. Magnifying glasses can be used for zooming the screenshot in and out. Resize tool. Resize tool can be used for setting the size of the screenshot. Crop tool. Crop tool for cutting the required fragment out of the screenshot. There is a circle tool for drawing circles. A rectangle tool for drawing squares and rectangles, then a pencil tool for drawing custom shapes. We can also use straight and curved line tools for drawing lines of different shapes. Straight and curved arrow tools for drawing arrows of different shapes. There is a text tool for adding custom text to the screenshot. Undo or undo all and redo tools for cancelling or repeating previous operations or undoing all changes in the original screenshot. There are many more options, please explore them. Once you have completed editing, click on Done. Use the window that opens next to save the screenshot on your drive or send it to Google Drive or print it. While clicking as Save as Image, you can download the image. This is how you can capture an image using Nimbus. Thank you for watching.